So there are basically two ways that you can buy books or otherwise put them on your iPad or iPhone. One is as an ebook, and you can read them in the iBooks app, or you can use iBooks also for audiobooks. You can also use an app like Audible for audiobooks too. But there's very little crossover between them. You have to buy one or the other and then commit yourself to reading the book that way. However, there is a way to get iBooks to actually read text to you using Siri's voice. So let's go into iBooks, and you can see here I'm at the beginning of a book, and I can select text. Just tap and hold on the first word, and you can see I've got the little blue dots there. I can drag the blue dot to select more text, and then I can ask Siri to speak that text to me.
Down the rabbit hole, Alice was beginning to get very tired.
So the problem is, it's too small a piece of text to make it worthwhile doing. You're going to have to keep selecting bits of text. And no doubt it's just made it kind of difficult. There's no like special feature just say speak this chapter to me or speak the book from this point on, because there's probably rights concerns and publishers probably don't like it and things like that. So they make this a little difficult, but not impossible. If you go to adjust the fonts and such on in iBooks, you can make the text very tiny so you can select more text very easily on the screen, and then switch to scrolling view. And scrolling view now allows you to easily select large chunks of text. So I'm going to select that first word just as before. I'm going to drag the cursor down there so it selects more text. I'm going to then scroll up and keep selecting. It's a little tricky because you've got to grab that small blue dot. But it can be done. And you get the hang of it after a little while. And you can see I can grab that entire chapter. It's still not that much, but it's enough to make it worthwhile. Say if it's at the end of an evening, I want to rest my eyes, but I want to finish a chapter, or I'm in a situation where I want to listen to something, but maybe I'm doing something where I can't actually read a book. Like, for instance, maybe I'm walking, going for a walk somewhere, because this will work just fine through headphones and everything. And then you can, with that text selected, you can have the text spoken to you. So I find it useful to, if you want to get that menu back where it says speak there, to actually select the last dot and just move it a little bit and it comes back. You can
down
have it speak
the rabbit hole, Alice was beginning
and then it will
to get
do it. You can even look and see.
On the bank.
You can follow along if you want, which is another reason this may be useful. If you want to get it to stop, it's a little tricky. The way I've been able to do it is just select another piece of text, any piece of text, and you've got pause. And now you have to reselect again to keep going. So this is far from perfect, but it's useful enough that I find I use it from time to time.